Thank you very much, everybody, for coming today. Thank you, everybody, very much. Thank you all very much. Thank you all. We received, I think all of us have got all kinds of love coming at us from people like yourselves about the loss of our good friend LeRoi. But, you know, I miss my friend. But I'm very honored that we all had the chance that we did to know him and know what a great and powerful man he was. Yeah. Thank you all very much. He's on our minds for sure. So we'll give it to him tonight too. This is a song about living, too. I remember I sing about dying a lot, but mainly I really sing about living, and that's what I at least hope that I sing about. But LeRoi was one of the most special people that I ever met in my life, and it's a big thing to leave such a mark inside someone. He wasn't an easy person either, you know. He could tell a good story, but he could also be kind of grim sometimes, but it's funny how when someone goes away, what they leave behind is however bright the light they shone while they're living, and then all the other things kind of turn to dust. So in my mind right now, he kind of looks like an angel. Of her babies. This is one of Roy's favorite songs.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you.
Jeff Kaufman on the saxophone. Sean Ross on the trumpet. Stefan Massard on the bass guitar. This boy tickles me on the violin. Tim Reynolds over here on the guitar. And that meat on it. My good friend in the back there, Carter Beaufort on the drums. So I got this note from a friend of mine in South Africa this other day that he had heard yesterday. Tom, seems like it's been like a year, but just yesterday, because he heard from another friend that Roy had passed on, and a few years back, Roy gave this penny whistle player that I knew from South Africa, he gave him a whole set of penny whistles. This guy named Jack LeRoi used to play these beat up little penny whistles, and he gave two of them to me to give to Roy. And so Roy returned the favor by sending him the slickest set of penny whistles that you ever seen in your life, the most beautiful set. And big voice Jack LeRoi, he passed away a little while ago, but he gave his whistles to some other penny whistle players. And just a story, nothing much, but it was kind of touching. He said that yesterday his mom was having a party, and then he hired this band, and they were all playing Jack's penny whistles that he got from Roy. That was a nice little touch. It's nice to hear that music goes on. I like this song a lot. This might, maybe this will surprise you or not, but this song, LeRoi hated this song.
Thank you. Die trying.
Somebody trying to get me high. Hope y'all are having a good time tonight. Thanks so much for coming and everything. Yeah. And I'd like to thank the Dynamites for starting the show off, for those of you who were here earlier. And that's some awesome music coming out of Nashville right there.
Featuring Charles Walker.
This is a tiny little love song.
Oh,
Thank you very much. See ya. Hope everybody's doing good. That was some slick show business magic. See that shit? 1 minute I was over there, and the next minute, ta-da, I'm right over here. There will be gravy also. This is not a real piano, it's the box that I keep my dead monkey in. I love that monkey so much that it's dead now. And a dead bunny, and a dead frog that dried out because I stopped giving it water. Thank you all very much for being here.
Out on my window ledge. Now I
Thank you very much. Thank you.
sweet, take a poke and that's a I love an answer to you, don't you see the two coke and that's all so fun. I like to eat you like a little bit. I like to eat you like a cherry bomb. I want you to eat you. I like to eat you like a dirty dog. I like to eat you like a teacher. Could you eat me like a bitch? I want you. I said the dog don't shoot you to me for you. But I'm the dick and I'm the dick about it. It's the human or a stone and I'm the dog to me. She said that they had to thank you for them. They were from there but that's a good one. I like to eat you with me every day. I like to eat you so much up and then I say say the dog and then the food and the stick and the food and the chicken girl. You will do the middle of the book. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, y'all. Thank you for a good night. Y'all take it easy. Look after each other. Good luck. Thank you all very, very much. We'll have two beautiful nights here in LA and escape us. Thank you so much for making it a celebration, y'all. Thank you so much. For a friend.
out here on safe home. Take care of each other. Look after yourselves. Thank you so much. Thank you very much.